What's going on, guys? Vector Shadows here, bringing you some more Far Cry 4 campaign. If you didn't see last episode, be sure to go check it out. So we're just gonna hop straight in. Last episode, we kind of had some difficulty with one of the campaign missions. We failed, like, I think 3 times and got it on the 4th try. But, yeah. Oh, and also, so Ball is now leading the Golden Path. So, we'll see how this works out. Alright, so I'm still holding the flamethrower. Alright. I actually kind of do want to get rid of this flamethrower, so let's see.
The fields are torched.
I wish I was there to see it burn. Your father wasn't just fighting for the people, brother. He was trying to protect the land, too. Our souls are tied into the soil and rock. That's what Amita doesn't understand.
Okay, my controller's vibrating, so therefore it's taking away all the flamethrower fuel. And his vibrating's actually starting to tick me off. I thought there was like weapons down here. Weapons around or something. But I guess not. Alright guys, so what we have here is we can see there's the H. Herc. There's a beta all the way out there, all being all lonesome and whatnot. Go to a meta. Nope. Stop the car, stop the car, stop the car, stop the car, stop the car. Give me a car.
Oh man, this is bad. That's the third car this week.
Third car use. You seriously have some bad luck.
Rana here, you guys, and you won't believe what I saw the other day. One of our guys rode an elephant into battle and wrecked some Royal Army soldiers. Okay, forget about tanks, man. Did you hear the words coming out of my mouth? I said a fucking.
Guess not. People need to stay out of the roads. Oh, that lady almost got ran over. He's got an AK, yes. There's a gunfight going on down here, too. That was darn quick. All the AK ammo I can get.
Watch out! Eagle! Eagle!
My god, people. Did they kill it? They sure did. Alright. They left their vehicle. Yes, the trading guy. Come here. Come here.
Hi.
Alright. Got a new weapon for the flamethrower. Okay, so. Alright, so we're gonna buy body armor. We have so much money, it is unreal. We should do a salmon pistol for the sidearm. And then... I can't paint... weapons... Let's see, we're gonna do the recurve bow.
Your business is appreciated.
Yeah, you're welcome, dude. Oh man, the sounds pistol, it's a Sandman pistol you get with the limited edition. Yep, hold. Okay. Or nah. Get this poster out. Okay, so we have a skill we can learn. Let's learn moving mountains. That wasn't a good idea. They took the car.
You are going to die here.
Am I though? Thank you, truck though. Thank you. Give me the truck. We're just gonna continue on to where we were going before. Forget the shack about the skirmish. That one had air a little bit. Come on. There we go.
Rabbi Irana here, it is no secret that Kirat isn't on good financial footing. But if Anita has her way, we'll be moving on up. I'm talking about schools, hospitals, money, to actually pay doctors and teachers. Vaccinations going.
Alright, yeah, it's starting to get a little bit too much for the truck, so we're going to actually hop out. And we're going to run the rest of the way there. I'm a hunter. Some trucks down there. Try to avoid those. Our house is right over there. This is suicidal, guys. Get out of there without a scratch.
Hello, hello.
Hello, hello. Refill ammo out.
We meet again.
Hello, Mr. Elephant.
Oh, no!
The elephant, we're gonna ride you up to there. Is that okay? Yeah, run.
Stop the vehicle! Ah! I'm going to give a piece of you to each of my children! I'm going to kill you! Shit, shit, shit!
Ah, that is good. I like that. Alright. It's okay. It's okay, Mr. Elephant. Alright. This is where I leave you. Go have some fun. Elf. Elephant turned naughty. Getting up here. Right. There we go. Elephant is unhappy.
Windows don't do drugs, really? Is that it? Those fields you burnt, they weren't just drugs. They were books, they were medicine. Oh, damn it, we could have built a proper clinic. But no, Sabal says drugs are bad and you torch our fucking future!
I don't think you understand.
I'm sorry. Did I speak out of turn? Should I walk 10 feet behind you with my head bowed? You really? Didn't see Kirat before the war. I was 6 years old when my parents told me I had to marry. 6! That's the world Sabal is fighting for.
Just saying.
Look, Sabal is not everything he pretends to be. If he was so concerned about his tradition, why didn't he ask you to protect the statues of Kira?
What?
Kira's statues. Sabal's trying to destroy them as part of his campaign to turn the people against the Golden Bull. Right now, it's the last thing we need.
Okay, then. So, I'm guessing we gotta go protect these. The Sleeping Saints. Okay, the Sleeping Saints site. Climb up, guys. So this should be fun. Should know I'm coming. Don't know why I did that for, but... We should probably do is wait for them to disperse and then wait after the statue explodes and wait for them to disperse.
Just take what you got! You're running out of time!
Laser.
Spread out and start looking
around. Yes,
shoot anything suspicious.
Got it.
Look for anything out of the ordinary.
Where are you hiding? Coward!
Move forward.
Let's go.
Slowly picking them off.
Someone is out there. Search the area. Understood. Could be an ambush. And shoot. Come on.
Bad Benjo!
Nahim, but take off the beat.
Get out him.
Down the hole here. Start being so quiet, guys. I just I'm focusing.
Move faster!
Come on.
Find out what you want.
Right around.
Okay.
Keep looking. Stay alert. Don't know.
For King Man!
sort of silent. Sort of not. Didn't notice that RPG, honestly. I didn't see it till it was like right there. Are you serious?
We're here. What's that? Dead bodies everywhere. Secure the area. We're inbound. We're on our way to you.
I hate the dragon on. Burning freaking passion. It's inaccurate.
Wait,
RIP headphone users, I'm sorry. Alright, so let's try to see again.
Dead bodies everywhere! Secure the area! We're inbound! We're on our way to you!
Rocket, dude. I forgot this last guy fires RPGs. I'm trying to snipe him. The pistol from that distance. It's not that. Bracers, guys, and this will be the final part of the mission. If you guys did enjoy this video, be sure to leave a like, comment, and maybe even subscribe. There's one bracer, and there's more people. Come and get me, kiddos. darn right I was. I was just shooting at you, kid. I mean to do the zip line. Okay, that's one way of doing it. Alright, last Razor browser thingy. The Sleeping Saints, mission complete. Alright, so this mission has been completed, guys. If you guys enjoyed the video, be sure to leave a like, comment, subscribe. It's always greatly appreciated.
It's important, but I can't say more over the radio. Please, come to Shinnok.
I need to get rid of these last few men.
Come on! Come on!
It's like I'm being raided again.
Come on! Keep fighting! I'm going to move! Wait!
It's funny, RJ. When you came to Kirat, I thought we'd clean house together. Dust the shelves, kill some terrorists. You know, Kirat could use a good spring cleaning. Out with the old, etc., etc. Being someone else's hired gun does not suit you, my boy. Why do you think Armitai and Sabal are trying so hard to woo you? They're afraid of you, RJ. And they damn well should be.
We'll make this last guy in the video land. Where are you, kiddo? Alright guys, that's the end of the video. Stay tuned for the next episode. And I'll see you guys later.